And in a not-so-surprising move, Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms announced she's planning to run for a second term. Her office confirmed the news today, a day after her second year anniversary in office. Bottoms is the first candidate to announce for the 2021 election.